a son, I'll name him Geralt.
Got any victuals? Hungry like a wolf, I am.
Witcher, it is as though the heavens sent ye.
This be the Witchman, the freak of nature. Pick more interesting things from my nose.
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Not so fast, Roach. Come on. Like that silver.
It's a witcher. If not for you.
Oh!
Nights, it's best to bar the door and shut your windows tight.
Let's go!
There, against the dark, stormy sky,
death the severe master would invite you to
dance. You dance in the moon, away from the dawn towards the dark.
Take it easy.
Trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, engraved knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Man.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory?
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Show me your wares. So long.
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on the train of treats.
Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. Have too many mouths to feed.
What kind of mother are ye?
More food for the rest now.
Looking good, I tell you.
Went to the forest for brushwood yesterday.
Do you not hear their huntsman? That some fiend prowls the thickets.
Not one of the barons,
what am I
are you?
How hot?
Greetings. Since you killed the hag, been so silent in the graveyard, you can hear the maggots working.
Not so fast, Roach.
Save your golder, I'm begging you! Not this away, that away toward him!
Quite the banquet. Where'd you get all the meat?
Found porkers wambling all about, so we roasted one of them.
Want a bite? Plenty to go round.
Gladly.
Hires, cut the gentleman a slice of pig.
No, I won't stand for it. They done roasted your golder, the wavax.
Him again. You want another bannockin?
What's this about?
They slaughtered your golder, cooked her up, wavax.
Same old song, nothing doing, gotta wallop him. Caius, Jacob, grab him!
Nay, shan't be! Help!
He hasn't harmed you. Leave him alone.
We go all chummy-like, offer you roast hog, and you do this?
No Grockle's gonna give us orders. Clobber him, lads!
Let's dance. hurt?
Nay, but ye gold her. Oh, zounds, they done cooked her.
You must have really loved that pig.
Who are you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
Nay, I'm Yontek of these parts.
Live in this village alone?
Nay, they's home. Flap and Hagel and Bebon, only Klaus and Igor are gone missing.
Who are Klaus and Igor?
Igor's the fool that'd eat grass. Klaus, he's the elder man. Every man knows Klaus. But where's they now? I dunno. Took by the piggy magic, must be.
The pigs are magic?
They sure is. See for yourself.
Fine. I'll take a look at the pigs.
Good, Lush.
Of it, but my medallion's going wild. Yontek's right, they're enchanted. Yeah, definitely magic. Seem to be magic.
Aye, because of the sorcery. It done turned them all that way.
So those pigs, they used to be humans?
Aye, what did you think? Help them, turn them back.
What changed the people into pigs?
Twere magic. I done gave Igor the key, he gathered them all, off they went.
What key is this?
Listen, here. Opens the hog hut, that does.
Where'd you get the key?
I found it. Showed it to Igor, right? And he told all the folks to go. Then they was changed.
Need to take a closer look at the, Hog Hut. Where is it?
Why, it's that away past the hill. You walk and walk, and then you're there. Got it?
I'll find it.
Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you.
vortex key fits after all. A lot of people came through here, and there was something heavy. Medallion's vibrating. Pig must be from the village, too. Wait, that sounded like... You understand me? All right, let's try this. One oink for yes, two for no. Got it? Don't know how long you've been here, but you gotta be hungry. Got something tasty for you. Guess it was tasty. All right, let's talk. Know this place? This a tomb? We in a temple? Yontek mentioned that only the herbalist and the alderman were missing from the village. Makes you one of them. You Klaus, the village alderman? You're the local herbalist? Heard about you. Igor? Nice to meet you. I'm Geralt. Wait here, I should look around. See you later. At least a few people were here. Dragged something out. Hog hut. Makes sense now. One gold coin at the bottom. Gold must have been kept here. At least a few people were here. Dragged something out. Grass stains on the shirt. And an herb sack underneath. Must be that herbalist Igor's. I'm back. All right, let's talk. There was gold here. Know what happened to it? Gotta talk to Yontek about this. Think I know what happened. We're in a temple, and there was a tub full of gold here. Yontek found the key, showed it to the villagers, and they got greedy. Thing is, no one realized the gold might be protected by a curse. To lift it, we gotta bring back the gold. I should ask Yontek, maybe he knows where it is. Transformation seems like a mean joke, or else badly cast by someone who tried to do it with her feet. Yontek?
Aye.
Finally know what happened to the locals. They fell victim to a curse.
Oh, so... can you uncurse them?
Yes, but I'll need your help.
Oh. All right.
You weren't transformed like the other villagers. Gotta say, I'm curious why.
Well, 'cause I didn't go with them.
You didn't take any gold from the temple?
Nay. Why would I?
Some gold was stolen. That's what caused the curse. Know where the gold is?
I done hid it.
Well, you gotta return it. And all the villagers need to be there when you do.
Oh. What?
Get the gold, and I'll get the pigs together. Meet by the mill, and we'll all go to the hog hut. It ought to work.
We's gonna save them. I'll get the gold.
Gotta herd the pigs there somehow. Axie, maybe? Jabs.
He's all here. Except for Igor.
Igor's waiting for us. Remember, once we're there, put the gold back where it was.
You get the pigs. I'll do the carrying and dropping off.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Go, go, move.
What now? Protect them! Defend them! Face these! They're hurting them! Protect them! Defend them!
Go!
go.
Protect them. Defend them.
Let's go, move it. Go, go, move.
He's off.
Wait.
I'm myself again.
Thank you.
It's too early for joy. We need a head count of human heads.
We're almost all of us.
Thank ye, White One.
Thank Yontek. He helped me a lot.
But it were Yontek brought us the key.
Must have known the goat was cursed. He didn't want to go with us.
But I didn't. T'was Igor. Igor wanted...
Won't get out of this, dung breath. Get him!
Help me!
First one to raise a hand against Yontek loses it.
Now, now. We was just...
Freaks likely to gut us. Let's go from here, quick.
Ooh, thanks.
Probably shouldn't go back to the village. Could end badly for you. Need to find another place for yourself.
Oh, right. Godspeed now.